Donald Trump claims to have done nothing wrong, thinks the Mueller investigation is a witch hunt, claims to have accomplished more than any other president. The President of the United States, Donald Trump, took to Twitter today to launch a series of verbal attacks on the Democratic Party, the Clinton Foundation, the FBI, and the Special Counsel. According to Trump, the appointment of the Special Counsel, meant to investigate possible links or coordination between the Russian government and the Trump campaign, is unconstitutional. Trump tweeted the following, misspelling the word counsel, using capital letters to emphasize the alleged unconstitutionality of the special counsel appointment. As of May 2017, the investigation has been led by a United States Special Counsel, Robert Mueller, a former director of the Federal Bureau of Investigation, FBI. Going back and forth between tweeting against the Democratic Party, the Federal Bureau of Investigation, and for trade wars and tariffs, the president claims to have accomplished more during his first 500 days in office than any other president before him. Best economy and jobs ever, the POTUS tweeted. Before criticizing alleged Canadian barriers on American agricultural products, and Chinese tax of 16% on American soybeans, the president, who claims the U.S. has made numerous bad trade deals over the years, said that he has the absolute right to pardon himself. He, however, does not want to do that because he has, he claims, done nothing wrong. Referring to the Mueller investigation as a witch hunt, again, Trump said that it is being led by angry, conflicted Democrats. Donald Trump's grammar and spelling mistakes are nothing new, but why does the president keep misspelling the words special counsel? According to the Boston Globe, West Wing employees who sometimes draft proposed tweets intentionally mimic the president's style. Trump's Twitter writers, sources told the Globe, capitalize random words for emphasis, overuse the exclamation point, misspell words, consciously use poor grammar to channel the president's voice. Other presidential candidates and the former POTUS Barack Obama have, the Boston Globe noted, had controls in place, meant to ensure their tweets convey the right messages to the public, without misspellings or bad grammar. Apart from attacking the special counsel, or the special counsel as he puts it, the president's most recent Twitter rampage targeted the Democratic Party, which, the POTUS claims, is spearheading the witch hunt against him. Perhaps most importantly, Trump has attacked the constitutionality of the special counsel investigation. Is Mueller's investigation constitutional? According to Stephen Libet and Andrew Kopp-Elma, professors of law at Northwestern University, it is. The special counsel's work is firmly grounded in precedent, they wrote in an op-ed piece published in the American Prospect. As the Inquisitor previously reported, Donald Trump could theoretically fire Robert Mueller or at least reduce the scope of his investigation, but the Congress would most probably counter this decision, considering the Democrats are likely to retake one or both houses.